Jesus' simple command, love others as I have loved you. Let's join together in a moment of prayer. Dear Lord, the key part in that command is, as you have loved us. You give us an example, Lord Jesus. You show us how. By your Holy Spirit, you provide us the power to love one another. Guide us, Lord, to warm our hearts to you and to one another, and even to those that right now we are having problems with, so that we will be open to what your word has to teach us. We ask this in the name of Jesus.